Hi folks, my name is Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a new 2022 Cougar. It is a 26 RV, so it's got that nice bathroom in the back end with a nice big grounded shower. Has a big closet area when you walk in on the door there. It also has the super slide out, which includes the dinette, as well as a nice kind of power love seat sofa there, which is a really cool setup, as well as some nice solar and all that. We'll cover some of those details. We'll start on the outside, but if you have any questions at the end of the video, best way to get a hold of me is at my cell number at 541-521-3642, and that way I can answer more questions that weren't covered in this brief video. It does have the larger tanks and the power tongue jack up front, and I like the paint and cap up here for longevity. It makes it look nice down the road. In the past, they had more of just a Phylon front in there, and it was more subject to movement and maybe some creasing over time, and this will avoid that happening. You also see this nice big logo there with the 3-year on the chassis warranty instead of 1 year. Aluminum step here, and then the sturdy steps over on the main entrance there. You do have a solar plug-in for some additional solar if you want to. That will enhance the system you currently have. You also have this nice pass-through area there, which makes it nice. You have a doorway out of the main bedroom and then the outside shower. Another nice feature too is to have that refrigerator and this pull-out cook grill here. Makes it real nice as well. So you have that. That'll all work from the propane you have in your tanks up front. So those are all tied to the system. You also have automatic leveling, which is another really cool feature on this this unit that you can control from your smart device if you want to. So you're outside the vehicle, the trailer, being able to set up those things is really nice. And you see your solid step here with the larger platform on that main step for safety. Your hot water heater also has a ladder on the back to gain access. You'll see a receiver hitch there, your spare tire. And you see with the backup light has a little bit of an integrated rear light there. It's nice. You do have your black tank flush and then your dark tinted windows throughout. We'll go and go on the outside with your power source here for your 25 foot or so of cord you have for your power, 30 amp power cord. You see also what I like about this floor plan is it has a really, really big awning. So when you have that bigger awning, what do I say? Bigger the awning, the bigger the party outside. And you can kind of have a lot of people, and it covers both doors, which is also super nice. With this big super slide that you have, it makes it a very nice open area, and most of the time you spend, right, your waking hours are going to be in your living and kitchen area here, so it makes it very nice. And then you have a king bed up in the main bedroom. I'll show you that. But you'll be able to sit here. These will have cup holders, and they're very comfortable to sit at. They recline. You also have your booth dinette for when you're dining or playing games and cards and such. Also, a really nice fireplace across there, so you have electric heating as well as your standard furnace heat you have in floor, which runs through those ducts in the floor, which makes it very efficient and keeps it so nice and toasty in the wintertime. You do also have a lot of storage in here, and they break it up a little bit with colors to have a little bit of a lighter area there right in the kitchen, and then kind of off to this entertaining area being more of that sort of mid to darker color. Makes it nice. And you have a really, really large TV screen, TV there, all that deep storage. The nice inserts on the refrigerator there make it really attractive, and it fits very nice in here. Look at all that storage. It goes way inside there. And then you also have that down below and these drawers that are pull-out drawers here. And then you also have really long, deep drawers here, see? And that's under both of the booth dinette seats. That'll make into a bed. You've got big windows, and you notice that all the windows open. So for got a lot of ventilation, which is sometimes all you need on a 75, 80 degree day out there. It's nice just to have that breeze that you can kind of get through here and keep it cooler on the inside. Your light controls here, it's got a nice finish. When you go into the main bedroom, you do have your shirt closets on both sides and storage above. You also have a vent in the ceiling, and you have nightstands at both sides and plug-ins and USB connections. So, man, you really have it dialed in. This is just a killer floor plan in a short unit. It does have the doorway, which makes it nice for getting in and out. You do have that vent, and then this right here on the emergency escape window will open up as well. And even when I open that up, you know, the camera guy and I can really feel just in that little short time, me opening that up, and on a day like today, that breeze comes right through. So it makes things very nice when you have a lot of ventilation. So you also have a crown ceiling in this Cougar product. And that's also going to be good for those that are taller. Nowadays, seems like they're all growing a bit taller, aren't they, each generation? So you'll have questions at the end of the video. That's why you have my cell number. Give me a call on that when you get time. I'll answer any other questions, again, that weren't covered in this video. 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. I've been in the business for a long time, and hopefully I can be able to share with you any more information on this product or anything else that we do carry here at the RV Corral. And again, you know, we just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.